guys, today I'm going to be showing you my fimo pet shop, so let's get started. To start off with, I've cut out a window at the front so you can see inside. At the side, I have cut out a door to make it look more realistic. As you walk in the front door, this is what you can see. On the right, as you walk in the front door, we've got the pen that has the dog and cats in, so let's have a look at it close up. So I made this wooden fence kind of thing because I wasn't sure what to put the dogs and cats in. So it's got a separator down the middle so the cats can go in one side and the dogs can go in the other. I've made this small cute tabby cat, this black cat, and this is the cat food. For the dogs, I've made this small terrier and a pug. And this is the dog food. At the back as you walk in the front door, you'll see this enclosure with rabbits and guinea pigs in. Let's have a look at it close up. Again, I've made a wooden fencey type of thing because I wasn't sure what to put them in, but this time I didn't divide it because rabbits and guinea pigs get along together. I've made this rabbit, this guinea pig, and this food. Straight ahead as you walk in the front door, which is just here, you see this small enclosure with a turtle inside. Let's have a look at it close up. So I made this small enclosure with a puddle of water and some lettuce leaves in, and a turtle. Behind the turtle enclosure we have a small mouse and rat cage, so let's have a look at that close up. So this is the enclosure. I just made a plain brown fimo base and stuck cocktail sticks in to look like bars. I've made this small white mouse and this small brown mouse, and this is their food bowl. On the left wall as you walk in the door, I've filled some small glass bottles of dog treats, a sort of kind of doggy picker mix. Here's some bones, some chew sticks, some doggy cookies, some small doggy treats, some square doggy treats, and a swirly chew bone. To the right of the doggy picker mix, I've made a stack of cans of dog food. And here, I've made a fish tank. Here I've made a small cute parrot sat on a perch. Just next to it is the counter, and on top of it is the till. On the counter, I made two little paper bags and I filled them with dog treats to make it look like somebody just bought them. So this is my fimo pet shop from the top. Please like and comment below, and don't forget you can follow me on Instagram at @sofimoscreations. Thank you for watching and goodbye.